Everybody, Happy Texan here. I'm doing another vlog today and we are coming to you live from Fiesta, Texas. We're a season pass holders, so of course we come here. I would say we try to at least come every other weekend. It's a lot of fun, and sometimes we bring the kids and it's really cool with the kids and without the kids. It's always fun. We are in the Old West part of Fiesta, Texas right now, and we are heading to the trains, so I will go ahead and record again when we get on the trains. All right. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way.
Okay, so the train is closed. I'm not sure why. It was closed the last time we came. But let me just show you a little bit of the train station right here. This is where the people wait. And usually they have a huge steam train over here. And then you go through that waterfall and bridge. And there actually is a height requirement for this ride, so the little ones can't ride. Sorry, little ones. Let's just catch a peek of what's going on down here in this crazy wild river. We got, so we lost some riders. Maybe never had any. And there's this bridge right here. So it doesn't look like there's either like not a lot of people on there right now, or it's still really early in the day. What is it, like 10 already? And then over here on your left, you have, you see Bubba's Cafe, I believe. So since I am a season pass holder, there are advantages to coming on a weekday. The lines are not even as long as they are on a Saturday. Or even a Sunday. I've come on both days. I've even come on a Friday. And the lines seem to be longer even on those days. And it's a lot less crowded here. You can park well. I would recommend bringing the kids on a weekday because there's less crowds and you have a lot less to deal with the kids running around and things like that. Every time I've come here in general, I have mapped out different routes and different shows and all those sort of things. And just everything on a weekday. I mean, even the people who work here seem to be happier on weekdays, I guess, because you don't have as many people to deal with in the day. It's blazing today. But again, this is Texas, so we gotta deal with that as it comes. So I think here in just a minute, the water park will be opening at around, what is it, noon?
What?
The water park, noon?
Noon.
Okay, so we're going to go ahead and start heading that way. I will go ahead and continue this right after this. Okay, so I've never tried this before, ever. We're on the meal plan here at Fiesta Texas, which means we get one snack and two meals while we're here with our season pass. So I'm trying the Dippin' Dots float, vanilla float with vanilla Coke, and it is really good. Kenny likes it, right? So on we go to the water park. Okay, so here we are at the water park. Kenny? Okay, let's go take a dip.
we're done with the water park for the day. Man, that was really fun. We had a great time over there. Now we're in Sangerfest Hall. This is just a gigantic hall and eatery. And they are fixing to have a show, so enjoy.
Do you like good music?
Big show at the end of the night, starts at 9:15. It is a fireworks spectacular, and it's always the best exit to the end of our day at Fiesta Texas. So I will see you guys next time.
4, 3, 2, 1, 3. Thank you.
Amazing years of thrills. Please drive safely, and we hope to see you back again real soon.